wasn't just Isabel. I used to see things too. But you already knew that, didn't you?
Go home, Angela.
I need to understand.
You don't want to know what's out there. Trust me on this.
I'm stronger than Isabel.
Your sister embraced her gift. You denied yours. Denial is a better idea. It's why you're still alive. Stick with me. That'll change. I don't need another ghost following me around.
John, they killed my sister. I'd trade places with her if I could. I used to pretend that I didn't. That I didn't see things. And by the time we were 10, they started forcing her to take antipsychotics and have treatments, and they would come for her and she'd look at me and she'd say to me, tell them. Why don't you tell them, Angie, that you can see him too? But I lied. I said, I don't see anything. Until one day, I finally stopped seeing. I abandoned her, John. I left her all alone. I need to see what she saw. Please.
You do this, there's no turning back. You see them.